it's actually different. The current is the same. In parallel, the voltage is the same, but the current is different. I got practice. And by practice, I mean I got a lot of practice.